Hi guys, welcome to Mary's Kitchenette, where we provide you with quality food content. In today's video, I'll be making pepper chicken feet. I want you to stay tuned and relax as I show you the procedure in making pepper chicken feet. In this video, the first thing to do is to wash your hand. Hand washing is very important. Apply liquid soap in your hand and wash properly and rinse. And dry it with a neat towel, dry. So now I'm going to heat up my pan. Pour in your oil. I make it 1 tablespoon of groundnut oil. I pour in my onion, one small size of onion diced. So now I'm going to pour in my ginger and garlic, 1/2 tablespoon each of garlic and ginger. This both contain a lot of nutrients. Ginger is loaded with antioxidants, which prevents stress and damage to your body. Also, garlic provides a host of antioxidants, support immune function as well. So now I'm going to pour in my chicken feet. I'm going to coat it well with the next ingredient. So mix it very well, coat it well together. Chicken feet have a lot of nutrients also for the body. So now 1 tablespoon of sugar is added, brown sugar. Sugars serve as preservative and coloring agent, also sweetener. So I make use of 1/4 cup of soy sauce. Soy sauce contains niacin, which is great for heart health. It regulates fat content in the bloodstream. So stir it properly together with the chicken, everything all together. So I'm going to add in my water, just little, cover it, let it cook for some minutes, like 5 minutes, then check it back and stir properly to avoid it from burning because of the sugar added. So now we all know that onion contain a lot of nutrients as well. They are low in calories and but high in vitamins and minerals. So now I added another water just to make it more tender. So now the chicken feet is ready, already soft. I'm going to prepare the sauce, pepper sauce that I'm going to use to mix the chicken feet together. I make use of 2 medium size of red bell pepper and some chili if you like very spicy sauce. Bell pepper are low in calories. They contain beta carotene. They are excellent source of vitamin A, vitamin C and potassium. They contain an healthy dose of fiber, folate and iron. So now I'm going to prepare my soy sauce. Heat up some oil in the pan, like 2 tablespoons of oil. Then now I added my tomato paste. It's optional if you don't want to use tomato paste, but I like to use tomato paste for this. So stir it properly, avoid it from splash. Well, it's going to splash, but just avoid it from splashing. So now I pour in my sauce, stir it properly. I added 1 teaspoon of salt. Don't add too much of salt because my Maggi had salt already. So I make use of magic syrup for my seasoning powder. So add it together and stir it properly. Let it fry for some time. Now it is ready. I'm going to add in my chicken feet, then mix together properly. Stir it well to avoid it from burning. So from here, you can grab anything you have, any juice, water or wine, to combo it well with your chicken feet. So you can use different method in making your chicken feet. There's different method, but I feel like going through this procedure in making my own chicken feet. Now it is ready, as you can all see in the video. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, and come back. See you in my next video.